Here's how Unreal by Bladee was made in under 30 seconds. I started by making this video game pluck. Then I applied this automation that made the volume go up and down really quickly. That's the secret behind the gritty sound of that leak. I'll show you how it sounds as it speeds up. Then I put down this melody. Time for the 808. Now finally, we add drums. We are at 120 BPM. Now add that all together and you're done.